Thanks for your help, stranger. You're a little late, though. I was told to expect a doll soldier, but something tells me they're not coming. I haven't got time to ask too many questions. We'll need to finish the job and deliver that echo to a girl in black waiting at the up-over bar, Concordia. She knows the code to unlock that message. Think I'll rest here a while. Consider my debt paid.
Keep on keeping on.
Get lost. I'm waiting for someone. And you don't look like a Hannah.
She's skag meat.
Dead? That's awful. She said she had an important package for me. I'm about to ship out and leave this lunar cesspit behind forever, so I guess I'll never know what it was. Oh, thanks. It's asking for a 4-digit code. I only know one. I wonder...
Beloved daughter, I didn't die that terrible day, but was instead taken by Elpis, along with most of my soldiers. There, entombed beneath the ground, I found a higher calling. Every day I wonder if giving you up was the right choice. The universe, in exchange for the one person I love. But my actions protect the universe and therefore protect you. This echoes my backup plan. I've missed watching you grow, and get the sense this mission won't be one I come back from. I'm truly sorry. Listen to your old mom one last time. Bad things are about to happen, and you must flee Elpis immediately, or you will die. Know that I was always proud of you, that I didn't want this for us, and that we'll meet again. Lock and load, honey. It's a beautiful, terrible universe out there.
It's been so long. Thank you, stranger, for so much. Here, take this gun. It belonged to my mother, Colonel Tungsten. On. And I think she'd want whoever delivered her final echo recording to have it.
Welcome to my humble shop. May it help you kill many things. community of duty.
Thank you.
Places to see, people to kill.
My years locked away in Major Stony Embrace have let me cleanse the universe as it truly is.
Oh my god, things are on the fritz again. But with time is backwards, isn't it getting all wise and peaceful and stuff ain't easy. To maintain this level of blissed out, I need to keep a supply of purple coming in. So go loot
some of those weird guardian creatures called Opha. Wound with an elemental weapon and then melee them. That way they'll drop honey, which are very rich in
us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart.
Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Two words, my friend. No repro.
Yeah. how you going, mate?
Danger! Air supply depleted!
Oh yeah, good on ya. These Iridian Guardians are real tricky buggers, and my job's to round them up. I don't know why they asked me. I wanted a desk job. I'm not the outdoors type. Still, they gave me these snare grenades. Traps the fellas inside when they're wounded, if you do it right. Now, first thing we need is one of all the Guardian wraiths. Let's kick off with fire. You can kill as many of the things as you like, but the blokes who sent me want a live one of each kind of Guardian Wraith. So, that's a Guardian Wraith when they've transformed into their fire, shock, corrosive, and cryo forms. I know where to go, so check your echo and stick with me.
With this one, I hear they can burn right through almost anything in seconds. To let us know he's grumpy. Watch those shields.
In the game. We're trying to capture them here.
There he is. He don't know what hit him. Let's find ourselves a cryo wraith. Crikey, look at this chilly little bugger. Looks like he knows we're here.
such incredible energy, fighting right to the very end. I love it. Oh, isn't that one magnificent? I don't know about you, mate, but I reckon they're bloody remarkable, these Guardians. I just love their energy, and you can tell they don't want to hurt anyone. They're just playing. It's me, Sturwin. Yeah, we're all done here. We've got everything you need. No worries. See you there. Let's head back to the pickup point. The blokes are on their way. This whole thing doesn't sit right with me. These blokes are going to run a load of tests on these Guardians so they can scratch their heads and figure out the best way to wipe them all out. And I just don't think I can be a part of that. I mean, look at the beautiful little blighters. Who'd want to lift a finger to hurt them? They're only playing. And less people poaching them into extinction. Good job, you're a bloody good mate. The two of us should be able to take them down. Unless you want to just hand over the poor little buggers. Well, you're going to have to make a decision.
Down I go.
Seriously? You want to just hand them over? Blimey.
I got your number now, mate. I know your kind. I don't know how you sleep at night. I hope you're happy with what
you got out of this. Maybe it helps dull your conscience.
Yeah.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head.
Health and shields for you. Come again.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. I'm always happy to take your money.
Equipping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. Disaster, my friend. The guns we collected so far have been stolen by ruthless bandits who even now tear across the moon with their ill-gotten booty. Please chase the thieves down and retrieve them. I have updated your Echo with their location. Center.
Thank you. Stand where I can
prepping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. equipping us for the coming battle. Our soldiers will take heart. Some of our younger members see themselves as warriors now. They have weapons once wielded by a Vault Hunter. They've taken it upon themselves to attack a local cluster of scavs. Could you check their progress? Make sure they're safe. I've updated your Echo with their location. Thanks, Vault Hunter. Your continued aid is much appreciated.
You
Equipping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. What triplets? Our most headstrong members, armed by the weapons you brought us, are locked in a complex dispute. Perhaps a respected Vault Hunter can resolve it. I'm uploading their location to your Echo. Please bring a healing wave of calm to the situation.
Shoot someone and I'm not? Stop saying it! You're both driving me nuts!
Well, I'm probably the most unhinged. I like both of you, and I'm still aiming at you.
Yeah, you're definitely the most unhinged. Unless it's me, I don't even know what we're arguing about, but I'm definitely going to shoot stuff.
Vault Hunter, be guided by your instinct as you choose whose side to take in this most troubling dispute.
Thank you.
Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Oh, don't choose me.
Cheat, huh? Yeah, shoot your eyes!
Less healing than I'd hoped for. Still, thank you. Recruit, return to base and have a think about what just happened here and the lessons you can draw from it.
This is what I'm talking about! He's a real wanker.
Capitalism. A pleasure to tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
For the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart.
Get a shoot up on your toes!
Bolt Hunter, your weapons have brought hope to the PLA. And will help spread our cause across all of Elkis. However, they have also attracted the attention of a local gang who hope to spread pieces of you all over Elkis. Their arrival is imminent. Please protect the stockpile. And yourself, of course.
Nope.
during the People's Liberation Army annual picnic. We could have sent our men to help you battle those forces of wanton avarice.
Oh!
Equipping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. Your work is done, Vault Hunter. We are ready. The time has come. Please come witness the fruits of your labor. Transmitting coordinates now.
Thank you.
You can never be too well armed. I've always got new stock. Check back later.
My friend, a provider, a giver, a messenger of hope, ready to stand shoulder to shoulder with the People's Liberation Army and say, no more! With these guns we shall forge a fearsome weapon that will shake the old order to its core. We wage a war against meaninglessness, and we fight it with art! Real art that makes a statement more potent than a million bullets and far less blood.
That People's Liberation Army really did it this time.
I don't get it.
Well, it's a metaphor.
You know what a metaphor is, right?
Is it a skag?
Lord. I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Thank you. Yeah.